Express Stagecoach. On this Tough Enough to Wear Pink night, we say hello to Montana Silversmiths. Atop the stage riding shotgun is Callie Adams, Director of Events. Joining her inside the coach, Chief Marketing Officer Judy Wagner, Board Member Jim Thorpe, and CEO Jack Gunyon. Welcome to the arena. Montana Silversmiths has been there from the beginning with their support of Tough Enough to Wear Pink.
Tonight, we are proud to recognize Mr. Rick Dawson, owner of the 2022 Kentucky Derby winner, Rich Strike. Rick has worked closely with the executive director, Lacey Wheatley, to create a custom Tough Enough to Wear Pink horse blanket for Richie, the Derby winner, to wear around the racetrack. We are presenting Mr. Dawson at this time a token of our appreciation, a custom-made Montana Silversmith Tough Enough to Wear Pink buckle being presented by Judy Wagner of Montana Silversmiths. Thank you, Mr. Scott Smith, and thanks a million to all of our friends on Tough Enough to Wear Pink Night here at the rodeo. Rich Strike, you've got some new duds. Mr. Dawson, thanks for being here, and Montana Silversmiths for your great sponsorship of organizations all around the land.